Hello, in this video I will be showing you all how to create a key measures table. This key measures table is used as a bucket. If you have a report with lots of tables, then you can have all of your measures in one place. So to do that, in your Power BI desktop, your home tab and external data, you choose enter data. And here you just create your key measures table. So the name of it will be key measures. I'll always put the little hyphen in front. So this key measures table will be at the top of my fields list. And the column will just be a placeholder. So just put placeholder there. And then you make that just a one. And then you can load. Once that's loaded, you see now I have a key measures table with my placeholder in it. I want to hide my placeholder. And now I will move my measures over into the key measures table. And to do that, you click the measure, go to the modeling tab. In the properties pane, you will see home table. And you just change the home table to where you want this field to be moved to. In this case, we'll move it to key measures. Now my incident count measure is in the key measures table. I don't have any of the measures. So now I can just begin to build my measures from the key measures table directly. And that's it. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to email me and be sure to subscribe. See you in another video. Bye.